It's up to lifetime for him right now, okay? 3 years and maybe parole. The worst thing is that when his cousin is going to go try to bail him out, the chances, you know, it's none. You know why? Because of his fucking past. They're going to look at his past and they're going to say, well, you know what? Because of your past,